Just take a photo of the plant with the leaves or bud inside the frame. Picture This uses artificial intelligence to determine what